Maunaiki Trail in Hawaii Volcanoes National Park, that's back open. A section near the trailhead was temporarily closed back in October due to the elevated seismic activity in the southwest rift zone of Kilauea. The trail is 7 miles long and traverses the Kau Desert. Although recent volcanic unrest is quiet, eruptive activity could occur in the near future with little or no warning.